Welcome to MasterChef the final. Just to introduce everybody, we have Team Ely, Team Newport Roads, and Sheffield Drake House at the back there. First up will be a technical challenge. So Lukash will show you the ropes on one task. So it's going to be waffle making. Lukash will show you the recipe. You have to make the mix from scratch, and then you have 30 minutes to make the mix and push out as many perfect waffles as you can. Got 10 minutes to go in and prepare yourself, then 20 minutes to cook and present your three-course meal at the end of it. Squeaking it by 2.5 points. Team Ely, well done. Okay, first of all, thank you everybody for coming today. It's been a blast. I know it's a long day, but hopefully you've had a lot of fun as well. So thank you to you all, and well done. Well done, it's really been good to see what you can do in there. Fantastic.
So MasterChef is very important for us at Frankie and Bennies. It gives us time for the chefs to engage and show us what they can do. It's a fun day for the chefs. So this is their chance to express themselves, give them a bit of freedom, show them what they can do as a chef. There's no rules, everything is on the table. And it's their chance to wow us as a brand.